Intel's delays create a nice window for advanced micro devices, Intel's much smaller but recently resurgent rival. AMD launched a new server processor called Epyc last year, and that chip already has been gaining traction. The company said unit shipments jumped more than 50% in the second quarter from the first quarter, which had logged a similar surge. It also says a 7-nanometer version of that chip manufactured under contract by Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Co. will be shipping next year, potentially beating Intel's 10-nanometer version by a year. Details in the description under the video.